For this lat pull down, we're going to take an underhand grip on a straight bar, sit down and let the weight stretch your shoulders up towards your ears, then slightly arch your back and pull the bar down so that it touches on the top of your chest every rep and squeeze your shoulder blades back together at the bottom. Common issues are letting the shoulders round forward or cutting the range of motion too short. Make sure you go from fully stretched right down to the top of the chest every rep.